A host of world leaders took to social media on Saturday to extend their greetings to people who celebrate Diwali festival. Some also reminded to exercise caution during celebrations amid the coronavirus pandemic. US President-elect Joe Biden tweeted, "To the millions of Hindus, Jains, Sikhs, and Buddhists celebrating the festival of lights, at Dr. Biden and I send our best wishes for a #Happy Diwali. May a new year be filled with hope, happiness, and prosperity. Saal Mubarak."